And we very convinced, yani, I don't believe that liberty exists in this world, but I think that it's our obligation to.
Arabic is my original mother tongue. English is my later mother tongue, so I'll begin in Arabic. And I'm Michael Dieb, and I'm in Masr. We're toilet in Libya. We discussed nephew Horeya from Sirwat. So it's a story of exile and freedom at the same time.
No, I don't look too Tunisian, so whenever I travel around the world...
what does Tunisian look like?
That's the thing. When I travel around the world, I look exactly. And I meet Arabs, they say, no way that you're Tunisian. You're too black to be Tunisian. And I say, I'm sorry, but there are black people.
We have so, black people talking, in Egypt. So
yeah, black people in Tunisia, that's a thing. So, minority. Yeah. My mother tongue is Tunisian Arabic, but a specific Tunisian Arabic, Southern Tunisian Arabic. I'm going to just to give an example of how we in the south of Tunisia speak.
But I want to talk about freedom of the people of the place. I was also not very free to move in. The freedom of movement as an important aspect of life and how people deal with that if you don't have the freedom of movement in a place that's actually closed for
a period. مدام مسعودي كانت تصارع ألبوم ألبوم وهي تعلمت من عنها مش تعرف ايه مش تعرف